I'm David Linus. I'm the chairman and founder of COSAC, an event I created to be different from the average conference out there in the world.
COSAC is the best conference I've ever been to. I spend 36 hours on a plane to get here, 36 hours on a plane to get home, and it's worth every minute on the plane for the 4 days at the conference.
This is my seventh COSAC. I first started coming here in 2011, and this is one of the security conferences that I would say you make a point of clearing your calendar to get to this conference.
First thing is definitely the people. The people you keep meeting over and over again, develop relationships with, and the new information you get out of those exchanges you have with them every year.
I always refer to COSAC as my security family. It's the one place in the security world where I feel at home and where we come together with a group of very diverse people, but we all understand each other and we're really open about what security means to us and what we want to achieve in the security world. And I've never seen that at any other conference.
COSAC is the most unique conference on earth. Experienced practitioners trading ideas with each other, bouncing ideas off each other, learning from each other on a regular continuing basis. And it's residential, so it's not a 1 hour and a half class. It's 24 hours a day, and sometimes it goes to 24 hours a day. People talking about real issues, how they face those issues, what they can do about those issues. Not necessarily school book solutions, but actual real world solutions. Again, there's nothing like it in the world. COSAC is simply the best information security conference on earth.